Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be telling you guys how to get rich and adopt me in under 10 minutes. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah. Make sure to follow my Roblox group, and my profile is called Hafsa7nm with a capital H and a capital NNM. Pretty much it, and let's get into the tips. So basically the whole video is going to be about hyperspeed potions, because these are like really useful and you can get really good pets with these. And I've seen people doing these type of videos and oh my god, they got such great pets. I'm going to be showing you where the hyperspeed potions are and yeah, how much they cost and how valuable they are. Before going there, make sure to have a fly pet, or you can just go by the boat. You just have to pay like around $5. I'm not sure how much it is because I've never been on it, but like yeah. After you arrive there will be like a pink potions on the right side, and it will cost like $40, as you can see. And I have run out of bucks because I bought a lot of these around 25, I'm not sure, but yeah. Or if you guys don't want to spend a lot of money on just this, and you can actually get these for free, and I'll be telling you right now how to do that. So what you need to do, reset your character wherever you are. After that, press on edit on the top and then press stuff on the search button. Just try speed, and then you will see a potion, a whole, I don't know what you call it, but it's like $650, and it's called Speed Cauldron, and you can get multiple of these. Like, I would say you get like 10 or by all, like, all together. And then there will be a button, and it will say it will take around a minute, and so you just wait for a minute, and then you will be getting that in your inventory for free. And you can get so much of these, like, I recommend just getting like around 30 or 35. And after that, you could just delete the potions you got, not from your inventory, the one you bought, and then just delete it, and you'll get the money back, and you basically just get these for free. After that, you go to the city center of Adopt Me and type trading hyperspeed potions for any pet. There will be someone, and this will only take under 10 minutes, and people will trade you. And yeah, I'll show you guys the trades I did trading these hyperspeed potions. Okay, this person's saying that they are quitting, so they want me to remove the things because they didn't want it, and they just wanted to give me this for free, and I'm so happy I got this for free. And this pet is so rare, people wanting this, and I'm so shocked. You'll find very less people giving pets for free, honestly, but like I was in a such good, like, good server, so yeah. I felt bad, but like they were actually insisting me that they wanted to give it to me, so I was like, okay, sure. Okay guys, this is going to be the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed and found this video helpful. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe, and this will honestly make my day. And I have just started the half term holidays, so I literally had time to make a video just today, because I don't know, why not? If you found this video helpful, make sure to put this emoji in the comment section so I know that you guys found this helpful. Love you all, see you soon guys, bye!